Mammoth Cave National Park. Rolling hills, open fields, groves of deciduous trees. Nestled here in this verdant landscape is Mammoth Cave National Park. In the countryside of south central Kentucky, in the Green River Valley, the park's gentle wilds are spacious, with ample room to accommodate visitors. In the backcountry, by the river. Aside from the river, there are few streams to be seen. Much of the water here seeps into the earth and is absorbed by a soil of decomposed limestone. Thus, over eons, water has formed Mammoth Cave. It is a cave known for its eerie silence. Light is beamed into a dark underground world that began 10 million years ago. A world of labyrinths and palatial chambers that echo the cave's history. A history as fantastical as these ghostly limestone specters. There's evidence that the earliest people to live in this valley, some 2,000 years BC, prehistoric Native Americans, made use of this cave. It was a place of interment, for remains of their dead have been found. And their simple reed torches have been found as far as 2 miles inside the cave. They even mined the cave for gypsum. Once more, there was mining during the War of 1812. America needed gunpowder. Saltpeter, mined from the cave, was processed into explosives. Tours were begun as early as 1816. Early visitors left graffiti. Slaves served as guides. One of them, a remarkable young man named Stephen Bishop, probed passages that had never before been reached. He discovered a subterranean river and a mammoth dome. Park visitors can tour this underworld and explore these awesome chambers with the knowledge that this is the longest known cave on our planet. Were the second and third longest caves joined together, this would still be the world's longest. Today, scientific cave explorers, called spelunkers, probe farther and farther into the caves unknown. It's hard work, dropping into the abyss on a thin rope, crawling through tight, tiny passages. Creatures that live their entire lives in the cave's darkness are examined, studied. Insects and arachnids, blind fish and crawfish from the lightless cave lakes and ponds. And studying the arcane habits of the species of bats that roost in these shadowy caverns. Today, Mammoth Cave has become a new frontier for research and discovery. So far, almost 400 miles of passages have been explored, with much more untouched by humans lying beyond. And for the visitors, the real treasures are here. to discover for themselves. The time is now.